from Nashville, Tennessee, Roy Rogers, going against him at a total of 529 pounds from Tombstone Territory, with their manager Jimmy Kent, the bounty hunters Jerry and David Novak. This will be a one fall 15 minute time limit match, and the referee is Jerry Calhoun. Okay, we're about ready for it. Calhoun holding them back. And in just a moment, we'll have to tell Jimmy Kent. Looks like he wants to make it a six man. And he's saying there ain't no, he's getting out of it. Going back to his chair. Okay, everybody's ready. Bell time. We just started right in here, didn't we?
Sir, that's Jerry Novak, Tom Bailey. He's underway, back on the ropes. And Jerry Calhoun right here in front for a break. But David Novak from outside threw a forearm across the chest. Bailey whipped into the rope. Ooh, right here, back drop.
Obviously, a lopsided match starting. Bounty hunters, very large, plenty of experience. Interesting situation. This is Roy Rogers' third professional match. He has an excellent amateur background, but, you know, to start out with a bounty hunter, Godzilla, and I'm not even too sure about that.
That's true. Boy, they are going against the rugged ones, and the big bounty hunter is here today. Mailey thrown to the mat by David Novak. He's to the corner, tags Brother Jerry. Upper arm. Tom Bailey hits the mat. Mailey body slam. By Jerry of the bounty hunters. There's a tag on David. They double team. I don't think that's necessary. Young kid like Melee.
You know, these guys have got, like they say, an even disposition, always mad. But today, they are really with a vengeance. The body slam and the kicking nailed in there. They're trying to hurt Melee right off the bat. And he did just then.
Bailey on that mat. David Novak picking him up by the hair, slams him back down to the mat with a forearm. Back on the rope. Bounty hunter again with a forearm. Bailey's been in there all the way for his team. That's Jimmy Kent getting into the action.
Totally out of experience, totally outside, and then Kent's got to stick his nose in there.
Jerry Novak still working on Tom Bailey. 2.5 minutes gone in this opening match, which is a one fall 15-minute time limit match. Kent wandering around down on the floor. Roy Rogers, Tom Bailey's partner, changing words with him. Jerry Calhoun, the referee, went over to send Kent back to the corner.
I'll tell you, Dave, after looking the mood that the bounty hunters are in today, if I were Roy Rogers, I think I'd keep my hand back, stop reaching out for a tag, and say, well, maybe on the fourth match, I'll not on his third.
That just might be a good idea.
Look at that. Look at the pressure on Bailey's neck.
Bailey tried to battle out of it, but the bounty hunter just tied him up immediately and dropped him to the mat. Head to the turnbuckle. The other bounty hunter comes in. This is a big one, Jerry. Roy Rogers steps in against David Novak, driving him back to the corner. Rogers sent back out to his corner. Tom Bailey still in there, being worked on by Big Jerry Novak. There's a tag. Here's our first look at Roy Rogers. That's Rogers with a B. R-O-C-G-E-R-S. Oh, hey, off the rope. Rogers puts the bounty hunter down on the mat. He's thrown to the mat himself, and the bounty hunters make a tag now. But Rogers, with a side headlock, gets David Novak off his feet. Novak immediately back
back up, though. He pounded Rogers with a right hand.
Rogers, pretty good size towards anybody, but most people look small compared to the bounty. They're so thick.
Rogers working the side headlock again on the bounty hunter. Rogers off the rope. Into the turnbuckles again. Bounty Hunter's using that top rope turnbuckle against both Bailey and now Rogers. Rogers! Boy, he's battling. Over to the corner, and he tags Tom Bailey. Bailey stepped through the rope, and before he was through there all the way, he was nailed.